world of 1911s, one of the big deals is customizing. And Rob, this is the top of the line production for you guys, right?
That's it. This is as good as it gets.
And this is the TRP series.
Right. You have a TRP operator, and this is the standard TRP. Both are an armory coat. What the TRP is fundamentally a production version of the gun we used to build for the FBI through the custom shop that they called a professional model.
Okay.
Very expensive gun. Very, very nice gun, but very expensive. So we basically took the same specification and put that into the production line and built the best production version of the gun we could do.
So, I mean, this has a lot of features. Talk about
Well, everything. They have match-grade barrels, slide frames. Yours has an adjustable sight. That version also with the accessory rail has a bull barrel in it. This one is kept pretty much to the same original specification to make it legal for competition, because it's very popular as a gun for IDPA and for USPSA and single stack division.
But sure, I mean, it's a totally tricked out gun. But the operator is a little bit more, you know, you've got the rail, the bull barrel, and then the adjustable sights is basically the difference
That's
between the
really
two.
The only difference between the two. But feature-wise, there's everything here. You have extended magazine wells, tuned triggers, beaver tail grip safeties, checkering front strap and on the back strap, high profile fixed sights on this one, high profile adjustable sights on that. Basically all the bells and whistles, as trick as you can get it.
And it's a production gun.
Mm-hmm.
So you can just buy it. It's less expensive than a custom gun would be.
Right. The same gun through the custom shop would probably cost over $1,000 more.
Yeah.
Yeah. So there's a huge savings in price.
And they're accurate.
Phenomenally accurate. The difference in performance, to give you a little backstory, I used one of these guns to win an IDPA National. I didn't actually shoot the pro model through the custom shop. I actually shot the TRP version of it. Yeah, the performance difference is minimal.
Yeah. Well, let's shoot this on target.
See what they do. All right, left, right, I'm on top. You let me know when we're going. When you shoot, that's going to be my start to go, so I'm going to give you one shot.
All right.
One shot.
Sounds good.
Ah! I think you got me.
Nope.
Oh, yeah, that one. I had to go for a reload. I got excited and went fast.
All right.
I still got one sitting up there. I think I should probably
shoot it. I know I got it high.
There we go. Feel better about it now.
The TRP series, man, this gun shoots